Aloha from Hawaii. Today we're going to do the story about Kai going to the farmer's market. You know, since I've been in Kauai, every 2 or 3 days we go to the farmer's market. We buy avocados, we buy Hawaiian bananas, we buy papayas for sure. Let's read the story and see what Kai does when he goes to the farmer's market. Kai goes to the farmer's market in Hawaii. There they are. The sun is up, marking the start of day. Not Kai, who's sleeping all the morning away. The house is quiet, but not his tummy. It's making noises loud and funny. Kai looks and finds the fridge is bare. I'm hungry, starving, I could eat a chair. Where's the bacon, eggs, French toast and ham? Where's the waffles, yogurt, bread and jam? Here's your hat, now hold my hand. His mother had another plan. Together they walk just down the street to a farmer's market filled with treats. This is boring. Kai frowns and pouts. They stop and take a look about. Look at that face. I hope you don't have a face like that when your mom takes you to the market. Oh my goodness. Apple, bananas, cauliflower, small and sweet, and bright red beets. Papayas, big, tomatoes, basil, parsley, and herbs for all. I told you I've been buying the papayas, didn't I? You remember that? Guavas, mangoes, only the best. Pineapples, I just bought a pineapple. We had that for dinner last night. Oranges, freshly pressed. Jabara tecaba, tastes like grapes. Rambutan, have funny shapes. See those little guys? I've seen those in the store, but I've never tried one. Honey, onions, and leafy vegetables, a tray of eggs, jam, and beans, breadfruit to bake, taro to steam, and fresh goat cheese ready to cream. Kai quickly drops his frowny face. Such tasty sights in all one place. Where do these come from? Where did they grow? Did they come here by plane or by boat? Mommy, do you know? They are grown on our islands, his mom said. Your home. They're not from Mexico or Japan. Not from Australia or Rome. Hawaii grows the vegetables and fruits. So sweet. Now let's go home. It's time to eat. And here's a couple of recipes. How to make frittatas using the things they bought at the farmer's market. It's just a little short story, but it tells such a story of what it's like in Hawaii. When we went by one farmer's market, I'm not kidding, it was in mud like this. I don't know why the farmers have their farmer's markets in mud, but my white shoes are so red. Because in Kauai, the mud isn't brown, it's bright red. And we had to walk through a lot of mud to get to the farmers markets. But we got good stuff, all worth it. That's all for today. I love you. Aloha.